You okay?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Shit, we need to hurry.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
her! Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think
shit,
that's the
I'm
best
not
idea.
With him. How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you, too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close.
Let's go.
Oh, I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Down here.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
tunnel. You use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You want to know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah. Of course. Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2 casualties and 7
quickly.
Immediate backup.
We spoke to them a minute ago.
All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run.
Now, run. Gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere. I see him.
They must have gotten through.
check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Unless we're told otherwise, just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
See anything?
Clear back here. How's it look up ahead?
So far, so good.
Gotta be those fucking fireflies, Italian.
We'll be done with them soon enough.
Hold up.
Shit, stay there.
Go, go.
Through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Yes, Sergeant. Come on, follow my lead. Roger.
Come on up, Joel.
Spotted us yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. They're in here with us. See if you can distract them.
Yeah, I heard it too. Eyes peeled. Maybe some rats or something.
Through here, come on. Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
Yeah. See where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here. Soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Ellie.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Follow us back. Returning to the wall.
Come on. All right, there you go.
What was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
This is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while. What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Thank you.
Tess.
Coming.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Say these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you weren't clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Shit.
Old building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it. Here, patch yourself up.
I appreciate it. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, boy.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. There you go. Okay. Come on, big guy. Give me your hand. Let's go. Over the scaffolding.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
I've been shitting my pants. I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious? Do the neural platforms expose me?
Jesus.
What could possibly go wrong?
Got a way through.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Come on down. Let's just get out of here. Test go.
All right, hold on. Here, this'll work. Here, patch yourself up.
Whoa.
Down we go.
Let's get to it. You get through here. Watch your back.
Take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
I won't this time.
I don't believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
his sleeve. Firefly.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Out of this car.
Shit. Joel, over there, on your left. Joel, over there, on your left. Clicker. Clicker.
actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. So where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
All right.
Those look more like the ones that bit me. They still have their faces. They're recently infected. The soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. All right. Climb on up.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine. Thank you.
Let's see what we got.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.